Food. Hello, food. Hello, cute. Avali.
I will tickle you.
Do you know maybe how to make this world a little brighter? Because I see we have a night now. It's local or...
Yeah. This world is pretty nice now. Pretty realistic. Lego, how is actually is the visitor and stuff stupid? How is that stupid?
Ah, no! Copyright, no! Turn off the music! Sorry, avatars. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm streaming now, so this will kill me.
There's 28 people in the server.
No, I'm speaking about music. He was putting Metallica, so it's bad for my stream. But I have what I asked. I joined it public, so.
Doing
good, nice cat, bro.
Thank you. You thirsty?
Yeah, give me some vodka.
Too bad it's all mine.
Oh, okay.
Wait, are you streaming right now? Wait, do you drive Tesla?
Tesla's like bad for the environment, dude.
Cats are awesome. I'm kidding.
Cats are awesome.
Cats are awesome. Wait, can I groom you, dude? Seriously?
What?
Throw it back.
What?
Why I'm lagging so much?
You can just say no.
Oh, it's the racists in this lobby. Lots of bigots. Oh, she threw this shit
back. You can feel that.
Yeah. My friend just bought VR Haptic Suit and we was testing it. Oh my god, what's going on with this world?
Hi there.
Hello.
Hi there.
Hi, hi.
There's a lot of people, that's what's going on.
Yeah. I'm just sitting here doing nothing usual like everybody else.
Why are you doing nothing?
Hi there. How you doing?
I have 30 frames.
I'm doing good, how about yourself?
Not bad. I was
I
was talking to one of my friends on Facebook. We were talking about braids.
Yeah,
I was like,
are
how
anyway,
do you get your
sure.
braids out? I was like, I'm trying to figure out how to get my braids
it's
out.
It's not helping me too much.
No, my braids are actually, what's those things called? Extensions?
A weave. Oh, you put one end in the garbage disposal when you turn it on.
No, not those things. You're supposed to cut them out. The braids out.
Yeah, I mean, that'll work. It's just faster.
I'm lagging too much in this world, man.
You're lagging, that's for sure.
Do you
want me to drop a portal to a different one?
Yeah, because I have like 0.44.
Alright, come over here. I'll drop a portal to a less amount of people where...
On jest całkowicie przerobiony.
Znaczy to jest to samo, ale inny.
Znaczy trzy... Tak, inna instancja. Oh my god, you're so glowy. Oh my god, Protogen. Another glowy guy. Why are you so shiny?
Where's my controls?
Steam VR crashed.
Yeah. I don't know what was in with this world, but I was lagging like hell. Boop. No music from Avatars. No co jest? Yeah. O, działa. Próbowałem lustro odpalić, nie działało. I was trying to turn on mirror. This was not working for me for some reason, but now works. It's so dark here that I will go white. Why not? I shall do a cat who will shine.
Sosy baka. Jest sosy.
O kurde, to jest chyba ten golu.
Do you turn it off or is it still working and you just muted?
Hmm?
No, it might just have to. Like... Oh, yes. I got your power apart. I need to show your offer. Show me the sign. I want to see it. Heart. Yes, heart.
Dark heart.
Boop.
Uv.
Oh, whoa. Oh, question mark.
Yes.
Oh, it's just skinny.
Yeah. That is so cool,
I'm
not kidding.
Yeah.
Can people tickle you with it? Like...
Tickle? No, it can hurt or be pretty nice, like a good massage. Like very good.
Can't do this with the other hand.
Why?
Yeah. No, don't shoot him.
No.
Actually,
no, I'm just using this gun because I want to light up things because it's dark as hell out here.
Do you hear?
Some guns don't work. You can. Yeah, go on, shoot. It's so dark that I don't see his weapon.
Enable my avatar, I have a flashlight on.
Wow. And my frames died.
My frames are also dying. I'm just gonna go into another avatar.
My frames are 30 in this road usually.
Why your flat?
Approximately 20.
Something is wrong with this world. Something I never had so low FPS before. I was never lagging so much.
I just have a bunch of things. I just have a bunch of programs maybe running.
Yeah, my CPU is like 95%. What the fuck? GPU 100. Something is in this world. In other worlds, I don't have that problems. I noticed that before, when they released the 3.0 version of this world.
Would it let, do you think it probably would lag, like, in the regular?
It's not because it's a lot of... It's not because it's a lot of players here. I was with the world, so never expected that. Stutter, it's not lagging. It's stuttering.
What the hell, man? That's a weird looking fucking cat. That shit looks like my...
Yeah, there you go. I'm a worm. Good day.
Sorry.
I'm a worm. That doesn't look like my...
I'm a worm.
Hello, Nanachi worm.
Who has the problem? Who has the problem with my worm status?
No, I think you have nice colors.
I'm kidding.
And glowy eyes. Fluffy.
I'm just gonna ascend.
Do I have a butterfly?
Wait a minute. I just checked this avatar's emotes. It says it has a wiggle mode? What's it doing?
You're going with your head like this.
Am I just wiggling?
What? Stuck in the washing machine. I spotted something. Doom. Bip.
As soon as I saw the sound.
Rex mixed with a bunny. Bup. And shiny rainbow. No dynamics. Or you have dynamics. Yeah, you have. Okay.
Where did you go? Because I went behind the mirror.
Just went back. I turned off the mirror because my PC is like dying. I don't know why.
I'm completely fine. It's just staying at 36 FPS.
Yeah, but I have this. Okay, maybe I have a lot of things running now, but.
You probably do have a lot of things. You got like. Wait, does the Tesla suit even. Or whatever it's used? Need anything like programs running?
Yes.
Does it work?
Oh my god.
And then you also got
God Avali. Most taste Avali of them all. I can't resist. Oh, so shy.
Help me. I don't like this.
Gold. Even your feathers have dynamic bones.
Actually, please don't do that. That's the only place I have. I have phantom sense. There's only. No, you're fine anywhere else, but not on the wings.
Strange. Anywhere else, but not on the wings?
No, get your head out of that.
What?
Get your mind out of there.
I was not thinking about any left things. Oh my god, if you have the phantom sense that with that suit, you will jump here. How does it feel to have wings?
Like, just do that. Can you, like, do it to yourself? Like, Like, I mean, try to touch yourself in VR, but not in real life. Just, like, see if you can. I don't know if I go inside of you. Oh god, you have that chair, so now it looks like I just been eaten by you. Okay.
I was also not thinking
you
about
had a
that.
Certain shader on the avatar. You had a certain shader on your avatar, so like I could see. Like some avatars, if you put your head inside of it, can't see outside of it. Like if you noclipped through my arm or anything, you would see right through it right now.
Right.
But with a certain some shaders, you wouldn't see right through it. It would just you would see the outline.
Yeah, I don't see inside of your avatar. But if I will put my head to the Grabo, I see he's inside.
Yeah. It's same with your avatar. My friend is the one that made this avatar.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's... I can see a little on the right eye. But not if I'm watching with both eyes. That gold is pretty nice, I must say. Oh my god.
He's good on afters. Caboose. I made this after. Just good on him. Let's see, is he online? Not really ever online, so no, he's not online.
Oh, wow.
Surprising. That's the only spot that I have amphibian. Literally on my wings. No.
Oh, it's going finally. And again don't work. What the fuck is with this mirror? Sometimes, yeah, it not work. Oh, okay. Work. I'm just dumb.
Okay. So... You know when you bend your fingernail backwards on accident? Instead of forwards, which is the way it's usually supposed to go? And how it feels really weird if you bend it backwards? That's what it feels like. It's the only spot that happened. So, please don't. No.
Kick. Okay. Put your wings down. It was not on your wings. You are so cute.
There's no closing eyes animations beside this one. And there's also this one. Snake.
Nah, I cannot grab the camera. So cute.
So you're not shooting right now? Your live streaming?
Yeah, but I just start. I was thinking a few days before that if I have so much stuff for VR, Not face tracking in VR chat. How many people you meet in face tracking?
Sorry.
Like, myself two, maybe. And maybe like seven with haptic suite. Four of them are on my
Can
friend list.
Users?
Hmm?
Can quest users see like the mouth movement and everything?
No, no, they can't. They can't. They can't see mouth movement. They can touch me, and I will feel that. But they see simpler version of my avatar without haptic suit on. So they will see me probably. I can show you how. Boop. I need to calibrate myself one moment. Grey cat, yeah, shirt, pants, okay. They should see me like this. It's default version of this avatar, made for quest by creator of this avatar. So I uploaded it to the serial number for quest users and for PC users. I have like four versions. Small, big one, with haptic suit and without haptic suit on. Every avatar works, of course, with face tracking, and I can feel you, even if you don't see that armor on me. I was always struggling with a lot of the avatars to like learn what the animation do what on all avatars. I never remember that sad face or smiley face, and now I can just smile and you see it's smiling. It's way more easy. In my opinion, like all VR headsets should have face tracking. At last for games like VRChat or Neos or another social games.
Neos tracking is so much better.
Yes, I know. But Neos don't have that many players. And my friends are not playing Neos.
During my ban, I played Neos VR.
I never got banned.
I was curious.
If I will go big on Twitch, I will get banned because I'm not using any strange stuff. Like, I don't know, crashers or some shit animations. Yeah. But even my just suit using a mod, so it's again rules of VRChat. But for me it's stupid because I'm not doing anything harmful for anyone. It's not like killing your frames. You don't even see it now. And this is working. For you it's no diff. You don't see anything on my model. I'm not hurting your performance by using that haptic suit or face tracking.
Are you the one who's playing that?
I think he's playing his guitar to the microphone, so it's okay. Because this is his own creation. I was trying playing guitar for very short amount of time.
Grab
and did
I have four mods technically. Utility, near clip plane adjuster, outdoor limb scrubber, and expansion kit. The near clip plane adjuster, you know when, because I use small outdoors, it's very helpful. When I do this, I wouldn't be able to see part of my paw, but if I turn that all the way down, I mean up, I can still see my claw. I'm still seeing my claw right now. So it's very useful for small hours. Cause when I'm in an insanely tiny outfit like that big, I would still see my whole hands. Meanwhile, in most worlds, no, you can't see your hands at all. Cover.
I spotted an Nanachi. Hello, Nanachi.
Yeah, but the only reason why when you just picked up the thing, you did not just accidentally pick up my head is because you're on index. Index users can't pick me up, sadly.
Edible.
They went the wrong way.
What?
There's four.
Oh, well, let's see. The white man in a fucking uniform.
Hello, soldiers. We were invited by military force.
Trusted actually user, kill yourself. Nigger.
And nigger, of course.
I thought you're not even black.
I know, I am not black, actually.
And that's just offensive.
Good. Oh my god, do you know the amount of times I've been told that for over the 14 years I've been living and it still hasn't happened? How about you kill yourself?
No fucking
14 years.
See, I knew it. They didn't even hit fucking puberty yet.
What does hitting puberty have anything to do with how this is relevant? You're fucking
slow
killer yourself.
You're an immature fucking child.
I bet you don't.
And you're
even
a
know
fucking
what
furry in a VR game, and you're trusted user, and you spend money on it because you got VRC Plus, and you have full body, bitch.
Yes, because I actually have worked for what I have, unless my parents buy it for me like you do.
Actually, I bought this headset, kind sir, and I got a better PC than you do.
Are you sure about that?
Too, aren't you?
What?
But I got a better PC than you do.
Okay, wanna compare? What do you say about... hey, little soldier, 14 years old.
I'm on my alt account, but the person who made this is me. I'm on my alt account.
So...
yeah, there's your proof.
So... Probably Crusher. He switched to a soldier.
That's why I blocked him out. I'm not even gonna deal with it. 30 or 17?
30.
Oh,
I'm
yeah,
not dealing with a fucking immature fucking child.
I'm not doing
it. 80 super. And actually, 30, 70 supers aren't even a thing. Nigga, what are you talking about? There's only 30, 80, and 30, 90 supers. Are you fucking slow?
30, 70 super.
No, you didn't. Wait, what? Am I fucking tripping, bro? Like, am I high or something right now?
You wish you were.
I mean, at least I paid with my own money.
Fucking just lost.
I bet you had to
thank
you. I bet you had to ask your dad, you know, fucking suck him up.
Well, I mean, I'm kind of 14, kind sir.
I will just hide your avatar for safety reasons. If you decide.
If that's a crasher, shut the fuck up. If you think that's a crasher, shut the fuck up.
Mechanical.
Yeah.
I have no respect.
Don't tell him that you have a haptic suit.
Why not? I will make them jealous. Yeah. And I hide that his avatar. He cannot shoot any particles at me.
Who are you talking to? You have to go in a world that is specifically meant for people like you because you're gonna get bullied.
Jesus Christ.
So you come here just to bully everybody else? God,
yeah.
So mature.
Yeah, because I have
He went to Furry World to bully furries. Yeah.
Oh, I know, it's fucking hilarious, isn't it?
Yeah. With crappy Oculus, probably.
Oh, I know.
Yeah, Quest, of course! Of course it's Quest! And you have better PC than me, yeah, sure.
I actually haven't blocked you, I can still see you.
I didn't say you, you fucking tarno, did I?
You pointed at me.
I pointed at him, you fucking slow.
He don't see.
Excuse me, I identify as
him,
she.
And then you pointed at
him. Yeah, I said I roasted you, then I said, and I made him block
you have
fucking
to get
slow
taller than me just to think
you're still
I'm not, I'm just opening my menu, nigga. Are you fucking slow? How old are you? You're furry in a very game. How
God,
old?
God, listen to that voice crack. Listen to that voice crack.
Oh my God.
Oh,
hey, can y'all add the guy who
I
made this one avatar so I can join
can
back
say.
My main account? Can y'all add the guy who made this so
no.
I can join back on my main account and make fun of y'all there?
No.
Yeah,
no, I'm good.
Pussy, nigga. Yeah, sure. Pussy, nigger.
I can't believe that's the only word you can say.
At least
yeah.
I can
your vocabulary is very limited.
At least I could get pussy.
My God.
Hey, come check it out. This guy only has a limited vocabulary.
His brain freeze. His brain freeze. He.
He fucking froze.
He's searching insults now on Google. Best insults other than nigga.
I fucking love it.
That's awesome.
I guess he didn't have a better PC than me. I guess he didn't have a better PC than me.
Yeah. That guy just crashed.
Well, you said he had a better PC than me.
It's obviously a lie. He just crashed. Probably he is using on. He was not using PC link, so he was on Lone Quest. And that shit overheat and died. Even better. I have three more to. To deal with. Oh my God, their child.
If I was gonna do that, I would pull out this.
No, the other guy. Guys,
The other person, like, the guy that has their username cut out. They crashed. These guys are fine. The other guy was not.
Yeah.
These guys are nice.
Hello, Mr.
Holy shit.
I got a friend who's off 87.
82.
Fucking just fucking flossing.
Yeah. I'm trying to speak his language.
I know.
You gotta speak his language. You gotta speak his language for fuck's sake.
Trying to communicate.
Dab once for yes, dab twice for no.
Skraszował się sam. Sam się skraszował. Okej. Hello, gentlemen.
Good evening.
Good evening.
What do you want? Don't touch me. You freak, don't touch strangers. What's wrong with you? Some replied.
I was not touching you. Nice hat.
You were about to touch me. With your filthy hands.
Filthy hands. Okay. I'm a cat.
We're not gonna see you. Okay, you're fine, you're a cat. Oh, you got... Okay. Okay, what are you pointing at? Are you touching me? What do you touch strangers?
I forgot English name, that what are you smoking? In Polish it's called Fajka. How to call it, what you got in your mouth to smoke?
A pipe?
A pipe, okay.
It's a smoking pipe, yeah.
And the funny thing is that your avatar is some kind of, I don't know, a monster, gentleman monster, and you are afraid of touching of a cat.
No, I mean, I just want strangers to come up and be like, ooh, you know? Like I'm some sort of freak.
The other kids are fine. It was just that one guy, loser.
Yeah, 14-year-old.
I am a 14-year-old. Almost 15, though.
We already speak about that. I will never say that you are so young. Like, that guys sound like a child, but not you.
I had full body tracking, but I'm on Quest. I cannot afford a good PC, so if...
You can get Slime VR.
Yeah, but I just wanted to say it. Soon he can buy a Slime VR. They updated it, that...
It's working with Quest, they just gotta support it on here.
And yeah. Say, props to all of you. You still need a PC to work it, but they want to...
Thank you.
Make it work without PC. You have so huge wings.
Also, you can, if you do this to him, you can do it.
Quest is so popular, oh my god.
Yeah, if you...
Most of my friends have PC VR, like 90%, but in public, it's different.
Okay, listen, the funny thing is, when I first got my PC, I told my friend I was gonna record a TikTok. I did that on VR, got on my PC. I said, I'm probably never gonna use PC again. Try. I'm just gonna be on Quest, try. Just gonna stick to Quest.
This is a good idea.
8 months later.
It's not a bad idea to have standalone. I will want a Quest for a second VR headset. But technology is still not so advanced to have power of the PC inside of your goggles.
Behind you.
Yeah, I'm feeling you.
Oh yeah, I was gonna say, if you did feel that, I was checking. You did feel that, okay.
And that huge fetters.
That's so cool. I didn't realize you could see the thing on it. Like it moving, like.
Yeah.
And like where it's hitting.
You see it before you touch, so you can see it like green squares. But I'm not feeling them. You need to put a little more to the chest. Nope, bridge. This is that weird commercials. Oh my god.
Oh
That's a lot of damage. Yee, doggy!
What's up?
Fucking back up.
Hello.
Hi.
What's that? Oh, that's like
beautiful.
Are we all just looking
like
at the sunset?
Oh,
okay.
Oh my god, you're in VR. You too.
Yes.
Wait, I thought
well, a lot of people joined since. There's no 20.
And bye bye.
Yeah, I am in peaceful.
So small. Small. Standing on my hand. Don't grab him so hard.
Yeah, I know. Wait, you're Russian?
I'm stuck, man.
No, I'm from Poland. Yes, everything, everyone will saying me that I'm from Russian. Что это?
Oh no, where's my money?
Where's my money? Hey, it's... Not every Polish is like a stealing way.
I'm sorry.
So you're Polish?
Yes.
Ausweise bitte.
What?
Inhaltspapiere, jetzt!
He's speaking German.
Das kann ich auch.
Polish people are either extremely homophobic or gay. There is no in between.
I am gay. Boop.
Like.
So it's true. I'm gay.
And femboys. Every gay person in Polish land is also a femboy.
Boys? Femboys? Femboys?
Femboys?
Yes.
Femboys?
Maybe.
I don't like them. My gun is better.
Yeah, speaking
of, I can see your avatar.
There you are. Nice.
Finally.
Oh, thank you, SpongeBob!
Except you're frozen.
Hey.
He needs attention. Give him attention.
But look what I found. I found so
now you're loaded.
Wiedziałem. I knew it, Grabo, that someone is touching me. And I'm lagging again. Yes, I'm feeling you on my chest. Your hand now.
I'm mechanic.
Hi. Oh my god! Too many...
Sadly, I can't go up there.
Can I ask again?
Where's Mince? Oh, there you are.
I know.
Like small ball, foxy ball. Hmm? No dużo.
I am German.
Giant. I'm giant now.
Ooh.
This actually is like...
Now I'm smaller.
This is like fucking millimeter. This is way... What's the way to go?
I'm gonna roll.
Tylko na tym świecie mi kurwa zacina. Może być 30 osób, ale tylko na tym świecie mi tak rżnie. Coś dziwnego się tu dzieje.
Sorry, a masz grafikę chociaż na 100 albo podskaczy te...
Nie, 56, 58. Hello.
Babuśka.
Babuśka. Tak. Si. Yes. So now a few words.
Nie. Nie.
Niet is in Russia.
Na zdrowie.
Na zdrowie.
I think I'm receiving too many boops.
This is my boyfriend. He sucks dick.
The main character is Patrick's voice actor, and I hear him say,
like I told that my boyfriend is not online now. So
he's been here for like hours.
How you? Oh.
He's been here for hours.
Hold on.
What
the fuck? Five minutes of digital slide.
Okay.
Patrick, the anus is not an instrument.
Yes.
You see my avatar? You see my avatar? You have clicked show now. Show. You see my avatar? Okay.
I am Ching Chong Dragon. I am a cheap cop.
This is not the animation. This is not the animation.
Did you buy a facial tracker?
Yeah. No, not on this.
Why? Why?
Wait. Do you actually have a fucking vest? You fucking Kuma.
Do you? You also have a...
Yes.
Hey, I need to ask you. So far, everyone I've asked said no. Is it worth it?
Yes. It's worth it.
Why? Wait, which one do you have?
X40, yeah, like you see on my avatar.
Oh,
and Tactos.
Yeah.
Why do Fremies have so much money?
I don't know. And my friend, also from Poland, buy also Haptic for Face. So he have Haptic for Face, Vest and Tactos.
Jesus, just get a girlfriend already.
I have a boyfriend, I told you. I have a boyfriend in real life. I'm more than 10 years in a relationship. Because my payment is kinda high. That's why I can buy 3 indexes per month. I can buy like 3 index every month. Three index for my payment for my work.
I am very much unemployed.
That's why.
You're unemployed but make a shit ton of money. But
I know, with his ass.
And,
no.
And in December, I mean in January, we're gonna make even more money.
Good.
Alright,
I don't make any money, I'm poor.
I'm seeing that you're touching it, but I cannot. I need to have you on my friend list to touch it. And again, stutter.
I will gladly add Polish people to my collection.
To my collection of fanboys.
I have no idea what my crypto is doing. I've stopped looking at it.
Oh, Poland.
I like it.
He is afraid if you go too close to him.
Well, then don't play the art test. But yes, good avatar. I don't care, I like it. I like your choice.
I only run it overnight and during the
Ten ten uśmiech rozpierdala Rexa. Hehehe.
latasz do tych przycisków?
Nie wiem, włączam mirror, ale coś mi się pierdoli. Nie mogę mieć go odpalonego jednak. Ten świat zażyna mi kompa po prostu. Miałem odpalone wszystkie awatary, nie? O, GPU 99%, nieźle. Kurwa, czemu akurat zjebali ten awatar, ten świat tak, że nic nie idzie tu zrobić teraz? To nie musi być pusty box. Seth Rogen as Donkey Kong. I need Snoop Dogg to be Funky Kong. I'm sorry.
Listen. I'm not gonna lie to you. I wish they had a video with Mario. I wish they had a video with
Mario. It's my character. I'm Mario. I throw fireballs all over the ring, and then I start eating all the mushrooms. Three, two,
go. You know who fits Luigi?
Spróbuję wejść jeszcze raz do tego świata. Cholera. Tylko, że to restart chyba całego VR trzeba zrobić, żeby to zmienić, bo zmieniłem limit na Dynamic Bonesa. Znaczy ja nie mam problemu, ja mam 32 giga RAMu, więc...
Nobody knows.
They had one chance to optimize this world, and they didn't do it. I am severely disappointed.
Yeah.
They have it. They just made it, so I'm pretty sure they'll probably make optimization updates in the future.
No, listen. They added active lighting, which is death for any kind of optimization. Why?
But it looks good. That's
yeah,
why.
Fuck it. Who cares? It's a little bit of shadows. I would rather have like 120 FPS than 90.
Well, you're cringe.
Junction, I actually don't even have that much in VR.
I'm getting maybe 35 here.
Well, I'm getting
same
boyfriend, so I got plenty of FPS.
Bruh.
Thank you.
Feed my ego more.
I will boop you.
Do you have VR?
I do, but I'm not in it.
Are you so good, dude?
Okay, fair enough. It's because it's hard to find trusted users that are
some creepy.
I'll end my hometown as a black minority.
Oh god, I hate it.
Man, I'm tempted to
fuck.
Face track.
Mwah.
my 30 centimeters of tongue.
No, hold on, I got a better one for you. Hold on, where is it?
Oh no. Not sexy. Mm-mm.
Oh my god.
It's just this. It's like the tongue out of the Willy Wonka pack. Oh my god, it's so big. Funny thing.
This could be counterclockwise? Clockwise?
Spring cleaning.
The lighting of this world is bad.
Everybody fucking left.
Yeah.
Yeah, everyone dipped.
This world is kinda heavy. That's why if like 20 people are inside, I'm lagging like shit.
Oh.
I have a lot of the stuff to handle for my PC, like that haptic vest and face track. It's killing me. Even if I have pretty nice.
What?
I have everything. Yes.
You have everything. Oh man. That's neat. Oh shit. I just want to focus on your face. It tracks your eyes and everything.
No. For eyes, you need a Vive Pro Eye, and I have Index. So, I miss tracking of the eyes.
Yeah.
But my main avatar of the cat, in some animations, closing the eyes, which is related to muscles on my face. So if I smile, my eyes closing a little. Because of the muscles, some that avatar doing the same, but it's the animation, not eye tracking. Let me switch to the cat. Yeah, like sad face, and my ear also will move.
For a second there, it got bigger. Aww.
He's.
Turn your head and do the transition. I want to see how your ear functions. Okay. Oh, that's good. Oh, well. Ah, has variety there. That's nice. That's sick.
Also, have most important.
Oh no.
This is most important.
It's important. It's a necessity for my character.
Mm-hmm.
How else are you gonna get the Cheeto crumbs off your lips? I don't remember the tongue. I don't use this character much.
Bzz, bzz.
I can't. I don't remember the tongue. I can't join you. Or... Hey. Where are you from?
Poland.
I know you have.
I'm from Poland.
German, but that's not correct.
No, they are just only invite us.
Yeah.
Because of my language, many players think that I am from Russia.
I can see that a little bit.
Because of my accent. Probably because of Slavic country. I don't know why. It's stuck for me for years, like with another games. I don't know why. Maybe I just speak it a little. You know, when I was going to the school, they was teaching me English. So, but my mother, when I was going to the school, they was teaching them Russia. So she knows only few words in English, but can speak Russia. And sometimes she answer me in Russia language.
Music is so good.
I don't speak Japanese, but I'm using few words like, let's say she will make a dinner and I will tell arigato. It's thank you in Japanese. And oh my god, lagging, why I'm lagging? And she will answer me, пожалуйста. It's what the fuck? It's with this world. I have zero FPS.
I see you moving.
Why? Why? This is only in this world. And only after update. Only after update.
Dang.
In old Farhap I don't have any problems. Oh my god, sorry, but I need to switch the world. I will friend you to not lose the contact. But I need to really, I need to switch that world. I'm dying here. Oh my god. Okay, blocked. That guy was here before. Got kicked. You wanna change the world? Oh my god.
Sure.
Maybe you wanna spawn some portal.
Yeah,
choose the world. I will join where you go. Oh my god, dying.
Yeah.
They need to fix this world.
Okay. Where is it? I guess we could do. We could do like Mer Room, I guess, right?
Okay.
That's more optimized, is it?
I was thinking about the same world. It's a little boring, but. Okay, you should do drop portal or?
Nice. Yeah, sure. I'll drop portal. Should I do it public or friend plus or whatever?
Friend plus, I think. Or my as you want. Just as you want. I will tell that I will switch the world. Be right back. Where is Fear Raynor. I'm switching world because I'm lagging like shit here. Guy will drop the portal. Oh my god. If you wanna, you can come with us. Oh my god, I have like 0 FPS now. Okay, I'm here. Let's go! my god, much better. It's so much better now. I save you.
Then, 72 frames.
Schmoll. Pip. Schmoll.
Yeah.
I'm schmoll.
I see you got a little bit smaller.
I'm white now. Yay.
Yep.
Like 1 million FPS now.
1 million?
Yeah.
God, I'm so big in this world.
Not 37.
No, you're not so big. I switched it small to fit Avali.
Oh yeah, this is a lot better.
Is it an extra small avatar one? Because even small avatar is still a little bit too big. Look at. I'm gonna sit on the small avatar seat. I'm still no clipping.
It works for me, but for body. How old? 36.
For real?
Yeah.
Wait, what? Boom, boom, boom.
I'm 36 years old, so I can be your father. Son.
Claim watch. That's a weird. That power behind my words. The age difference makes.
Are you both on index?
I don't know.
I have a vibe set up, but I have knuckles.
Knuckles, yeah.
Oh, yeah, no.
You have that original wife or pro or what?
Then. I have a mod where people can pick me up and do stuff to me.
The original one, yeah.
The one that they, yeah.
This is good headset. I know that technology.
It's okay. It's so outdated at this point. Like it's probably a lot more comfortable than newer ones.
Nah, my boyfriend and my friend still using original Oculus, and one of my friends recently bought original Oculus brand new, not used.
Oh.
He bought it like for $200 maybe.
Oculus Go as well.
Not Oculus Go, Oculus Rift. First Oculus he bought.
No, Oculus Go. No, I have that. I have Quest and Oculus Go.
Ah, okay.
And Go. Both.
Go still have support? You can connect Go to the PC or not? I don't know. I know that Quest and Quest 2 can be connected to the PC.
It only has one controller, but I don't know about... Probably not, but... It might have virtual desktop. If it has virtual desktop, then... Probably could connect it.
What brings you guys a VR chat today? Just bored.
I'm on it every day. It's my main game, even though it's not my favorite game.
It used to be. It's not really a game. It's more of just social, I would call it, than a game.
Like I was joining...
Roblox,
if you was using Second Life, Roblox? That I'm using it like Second Life. But most are more advanced.
Yeah.
To chill and talk, yeah. Commands?
There's quite a few friends I have that invited me, like they tell me like, oh, you play Second Life? I'm like, no, I've never touched it.
It's kinda good that you can... It's hard to explain. VRChat is way behind Second Life in terms of, yes, in one term, customization of the world and customization of your avatar. Neo's VR is very similar to Second Life because you can build inside of Neo's and you can build and set up your avatar inside of Neo's. It's something like in Second Life. I was not using any stuff, any program to, let's say, I bought a hat or bought shield for my avatar, and I can just use it. I don't need to go to the Unity or Blender, put it on my avatar, mix blend shapes, another shit, upload it to the server. No.
I'm still streaming.
Yeah.
It's very messy.
You are?
Yes, I'm streaming, but I, like I told that I have like 7 or 10 watchers because I just started.
Oh, you're streaming. Oh.
Yeah. I'm not doing anything left here. I can always turn it off.
But when I'm streaming Gorilla Tag, there's just people in the chat like every 5 seconds. When I'm streaming your chat, no one. Literally no one.
I advocate that.
But then Gorilla Tag, 10 plus.
I advocate that VRChat should have like a marketplace. I don't know if they
Have something like a marketplace. You have few sites. In game. No. Like in even if that for hub you have I know. It's
something similar where it's like people could get reach readers easier. Instead of it being
yes, like in Second Life. I'm in a shop. I'm seeing a shoe, and I can put it on myself and buy it. Something like that.
Hell yeah.
In VRChat you have only advertisement to the links to the avatars, let's say in Gumroad or another portal when you can buy.
Yeah.
So you went big now.
Be like on the marketplace, look up furniture and be like, I want to decorate my home world.
Yeah. Neos. Why that kurwa Neos is so good, but no one plays it, or at least not.
No, don't change.
Then change this big one.
I know you can feel that.
Mm-hmm. You can hear it.
I definitely can hear it.
I have put it in on 100% now, but you can go to the 400.
Yep.
When I go to the 400, this will start to feel a little too good.
So I also need to buy another cable because, like, right now I'm just. I'll show you the. Where's the pen?
So you like to just what you call it? You like to stream? You enjoy streaming?
I don't know. Like I told that I just started. I was doing before, from 2008, YouTube videos. When I was playing, like, let's say World of Warcraft, or Ion, or Rohan Online, basically MMORPG games. But that video was not interesting for people who was not playing that game. So I had like only 400 subscribers.
That's more than I do, I only have 30.
Yeah. Some of my videos it reached like a few thousand, like maybe 20,000 watching, because Rohan Online was kind of popular in Korea, and I was pretty good warlock, so that's why a few people watching me. But after that class, my main class in all the games are tank. Some kind of warrior or Templar with the shield. Like in World of Warcraft, Paladin. Yeah? Room.
I need to buy a bigger link cable when I get full body because this is my room.
Mm-hmm.
My computer is down here.
Mm-hmm.
Right there. So I used to have a 15-foot so I could be like out here.
Mm-hmm.
My bed is right here,
by the way. Can you use meters?
So I could be out here. Yeah. 3 meters.
Okay.
Around there.
So it's pretty nice place to
sorry.
Play. Like 3 meters
Then I tried gorilla tag. I hit my cable with my arm. It ripped the metal piece off, and the metal piece was stuck inside the headset, so I had to put out with tweezers.
You damaged it. I was hearing that, damaging that Quest cable USB-C port. It's bad because you don't have any, like on Index or another goggles, you have like mounting points of the cable.
I actually wasn't using that one at all.
Do you know?
I do have that one right in the corner of my desk, but like I just don't have a Type-C connect.
Wait, I can. Do you know what is Kiwi Design VR Pulleys?
So I'm stuck right here. And I can't get out there because I only have a 3-foot cable now. Which is.
Do you know what is Kiwi Design VR Pulley?
I meant 5 meters, not 3 meters.
The pulley system.
That way.
Yeah. You know what is it?
Yeah.
Okay, so my room.
The pulley system?
Yeah, my room is something like that. My PC is here. My TV is here.
Is it
my
big or small?
Bed is here. I have connected a cable like here and use VR pulleys like few points when that cable is attached. And on my main point it's like 3 of them connected. Oh my god, I've written that. Oh my god. Pick.
I fucked that up.
Yeah. Now they are connected in one point. So you, in my point, you have like 3 VR pulleys connected to the 1 VR pulley. So, like this. I am now on my bed. Hop!
Yeah.
This is my. Well, I will enter you. Boop. Still walking. Okay, end of the room. So I have like also 3 by 3 meters.
My room is pretty big. It's like 20.
Have you ever done a mechanical cat?
Knowing where your bed is, have you ever purposely jumped backwards to land on your bed while in VR?
I can't run backwards, no. Jump backwards, no. Backflip. I will not try even backflip because my head is connected to the ceiling. I know that cable is very, very long of the Index, and even it's so long that Kiwi Design allow me to almost exit my room by the doors. And I don't feel that cable. Yeah, this is very good.
Drinking, I was so drunk and I was like lazy and I wanted to get on my bed, so I jumped backwards onto my bed, but then my bed's next to my closet that doesn't have a door, so there's like a hole on the other side of the bed, and I overshot my bed and I slid into the hole and I got stuck, so I jumped and slid off my bed and I was like stuck in a corner of the bed. I was like, oh, I can't get up. I'm on my bed hole. My bed.
How do you fall into your bed?
So my bed's behind me. Well, actually, no, not in my layout anymore. It used to be behind me. It's right here now. It used to be where my closet is behind me, and there's no doors. My bed will line up to the bottom of the closet, and there'll just be a gap on the other side of it. And I would just straight up just jump backwards like that. And I have my cable right here that just feeds into my PC that's in front of me.
So I don't like cables on the ground. I don't like cables on the ground. I destroyed PlayStation VR because of that.
I feel like with the pulley system, I don't know if you struggle with the same issue with mine, because of it being on the ground and short reach, the cable corks itself. And I deal with the stupid, you know, like, well, the Vive cable is really thick, and it's like it's
yeah, but
rubber material. And I have to like pull it to like loosen it up. I think the pulley keeps it straight, right? Keeps the cable straight.
Yes. So
I
don't deal with, like, yes.
Corking. Yeah.
Big
Ask him. Yeah, oh my god, like every index user, like literally every index user waiting for wireless connection to the index. I even wanted to buy a Cosmos, Cosmos Elite, not the Cosmos Elite is worse than index, only to buy it for the wireless. To be honest, my index, it's almost, I bought it on the beginning, so it's almost 3 years old, and I don't have issues with knuckles. I don't had issues with headset. I had issues with the cable, and I'm using VR pulley system from the beginning, but from support that Valve suggest me to not using VR pulley system because it gives too much tension. I'm like, what the fuck? You know how I can, my room is 3 meter 30 centimeter high, and I can put the headset way to the ground and still have a lot of that cable and that tension that VR pulley length, because it's one VR pulley connected to another VR pulley, and my cable got damaged. I waited like over 2 weeks. I was writing with support, of course, like 10 I don't know, game master, that 10 persons working in the support, every question other person answer, so like, use this, change this, switch to the Steam to the beta mode. I was telling them it's not a software problem. I was researching that on Reddit, I was researching that on YouTube, and this was the major cable. Index cable, when it twists too much, like you on your floor, a little sparkles show up, like a little stars on the night sky. And only one solution for this, from support what helped, was switch to display display port compatibility mode. You have like auto, tip A, tip B. And in time, when your cable got damage and more damage and more damage, that compatibility mode helps, but you still get to the point when you need to replace that cable. And of course, they're selling that cable for 150 euros. In my currency is 600 zloty. To the context, Quest 2 is like 1,800 zloty. So one Quest is like 3 cables for the index here in Poland. So, but they send me new cable for free, which is good. Then I noticed, I was kind of, why they going with me so long? Because my other friend with UK, from UK, had the same problem, and he got the cable like, you know, my cable is damaged. Okay, we'll send you a new one, and new. And with me, it was like, check this, do this, uninstall, reinstall, fuck your mods, everything. And when I got the cable, I check it, and I have like 2 days more of warranty. I suspect they tried this, and was waiting for my warranty to end. Yeah. I get mad. I write it like poem to them. And get mad, and they finally was okay, we'll send you a new cable. But I have it.
It makes me wonder if your friend who got it right away, if their warranty was just about to end, and they're like, all right, here, it's like, it's gonna end here, we're not gonna deal with the troubleshooting, just have it.
Yeah.
And with your system and everything, they probably was like, we're gonna give you a hard time. We're lazy and we don't want to, like,
and I had like further. You know, I wrote something and Game Master A answered me. He suggested me something, I wrote it again, Game Master B answered me, another guy. It was like 10 person.
Yeah,
Well, that's not even funny.
But still, I'm pretty happy with the support because it's called mechanical damage. Like, I work in the shop, I'm selling stuff. If you go to me and show me that something broke, not broke by itself, but like fell on the ground and now it's two pieces, I will never accept your warranty, no fucking way. And the damaging cable is mechanical damage. So, in my opinion, it should not be kept against warranty. But in for index cable, when people have problems, that it's very fragile, because I was really very gentle with my headset. I have put it, maybe if I will have you on Discord, I will show you somehow how I managed to make a wall. I have like IKEA wall with, I don't know how to say it, hook, small hook, and I can charge everything on that wall. So I have like charger for 10 USB devices. So I, when I finish playing, I'm putting goggles, covering them with the cloud, and connecting every controller, putting them to the charge. Good thing that the tactile suite, in VR chat, you can play like 30 hours and still it's not discharged. But for Vive trackers, it's only 4.5 hours. So I can play for 4 hours with full body and they will die. Many player friends tell me, use power banks, zip tight power bank to your body and play more. Yes, I have,
Power banks that you just screw it and whatnot. And they also sell the new Vibes, which are the 3.0s, I think.
Yes, I have 2.1. I have two version 2. I don't have that original.
With the extended battery. I have the power battery bank.
That version 3 have like 8 hours of playtime. That 8 hours should be fine for me.
So, yeah. Like, each of my trackers has a little dangling cable, because it's a battery that you connect to, you know, your bike.
That's why I don't want power banks. I even try connecting hub to my... I connected hub to the goggles, and by the cable to the belt and to the feet. So I was, like... wired connection to them. Unlimited power. But this was pissing me off, that cable, so I'm not using it anymore.
Yeah, you're gonna have a cable.
Yeah.
Like to your center and then to.
Now I have a lot of the stuff on me, so. I was thinking about buying haptic for foot and for face. But my friend bought it and telling that for face is very uncomfortable. And let me. Yeah, you can feel the head pads. You can feel the head pads. So, you know, let's say this is goggles. And because we are in 3D, I can write in 3D. Let's say you have lens. Yeah, I'm forgetting. Well, you have lens here, and this is your headset. In index, you can adjust how far or how close lens are from your face. But if you add, that haptic for the face, you're adding thickness to the headset. Because now, here in the inside, you have like foam with haptic engines. You going?
Go.
Oh, okay. Okay, bye. So, it is few problems with this. One, you making your eyes going far from the lenses. You can a little work with that with the index, but also you feel that engines. You feel that engines on your face. I'm not telling how they work, but if I take it off from my arm, that haptic for the hand, my arm have pressure points, like 6 pressure points where engine was connecting to my body. For a few moments, when you're taking it off, you will see that pressure points. Same goes on your face. So you feel that engines all the time. They are pressing you, like 6 spots pressing on your face. That's why it's a bit uncomfortable. And I'm still wondering if it's worth to buy it. Maybe for a short amount of time, like you will play, I don't know, 1 hour or 2 hours, maybe. In VR chat or in.
It'll make your front lens a little more top heavy, wouldn't it? It'll just like add weight to like the facial, right?
Maybe not the weight, but the pressure to the face and distance from the lenses.
Yeah.
It's not heavy, it's not.
I realize. Stuff like that, it's like your face is very gentle because of long periods of time with the lens and its pressure. I don't know how. Oh man, that sounds really uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Because to take your headset off all the time and then have your pressure points like constantly stressed is doesn't sound like fun.
But if you play like Pavlov or any other shooter game and you will get the headshot, you will feel it, or that crab jumping on your face in Half-Life Alyx. This is creeping out.
That is cool. That would be. I would say, yeah, that's where it's more valid, because you're not playing those games long periods of time, or spending long periods of time like you would in VRC, because VRC, it's more casual. It's like,
VRC, you can be here for 8 hours.
So, there's no storyline, there's no progression, there's no, like, agenda or objective to this. So there's not really an end date to this, compared to, like, playing a video game where you're just like, alright, I know what I need to do, I'm doing this thing. It's gonna be this amount of time. That's it. I'll get bored eventually.
Mm-hmm.
And done. Yeah. So you got no Phantom?
I don't have Phantom Touch. I have a regular Touch now. I feel you on.
You have haptic on your chest?
Yeah. 20 engines in the front, 20 engines in the back, and 12 engine on the hands.
I do this.
Yeah, I'm feeling like this. You can even write a letter and I will guess it. If you write a like L or Z or S.
That's so cool. So you're wearing like a chest thing. Wow.
You can put a little more to the body.
A little more?
Yeah, no. And this works about how much you put it on my body, I will feel stronger or less strong. So if you're barely touching me, I'm feeling very gentle. And if you do like, and fuck you, I'm feeling hard.
Oh, you know, the only thing that sucks about that is that, it's easier to do kinds of stuff with this character. Fingers are easier for me. That means if little kids come and troll you and be like, oh, bear hug.
Yeah.
You're gonna feel all that.
If you watch YouTubers like Mr. Bubbles, he got bully. He like full room was molesting him.
Yeah. That means like if I punch you. Would you actually get hurt then if someone?
No, not at this power. I'm feeling you, but this is not hurting me like you.
No. Oh wow.
I saw a guy who put 400 power on this and use sandpaper. Sandpaper on his skin.
No.
Yes. So he like put a sandpaper on his skin, then West with 400 power to feel the pain. But this will really hurt you. Sandpaper on your skin, what the fuck? You will bleed.
Yeah. It's like you're rubbing your body against concrete. Like
oh my god, Jesus. Like no. I have a motorcycle. And I was driving my motorcycle without gloves one time in my life. And this in this one time, I had an accident when I put it, it was not high speed. It was like maybe 30 kilometers per hour because I was already braking. But my front wheel slide on the water. And if your front wheel slide on the water, you're going on the ground. Like in motorcycle, you have two wheels, and if your back wheel slide, you can manage to go to the straight line again. But if you don't have an ABS system, your wheel will stop. Water plane. On the water, like slide of the water, you're losing control, you're going down. So in that weather, rainy weather, I break, I crashed on my hands, and this was one time when I don't had gloves. So I know that pain on the asphalt. And this is nothing. Like a lot of the guys on motorcycles not even use suits, like short pants, like this avatar have. And what the fuck? Let's go. It's nice weather. Let's go. But if they will crash, because not even because of them, but another retard with car will go to them, and they will get scared and crashed. Their skin will be. Oh my god.
Motorcycles because I have a family member who died by it. I had a cousin that they were on drugs, they were high on like coke or something like that. They were going like 100 miles per hour and then a car chipped them, like pulling out or something like that, chipped them and he was
yeah.
It was gone.
I don't know English name, so that's why I'm struggle to tell things. Most problems with the motorcycle is you have straightway. This is straightway, let's say. Okay, you have like way to let's assume this is arrow. This is arrow, and it's two way. Okay, it's like this, and you have sideway, and car is like here. Here is a car. And you're going with the motorcycle forward. And that retard decide to go now. Or don't need notice you. I'm not speaking about you going 100 miles per hour. I'm telling you, you're going normal speed, like 50 kilometers in the city. But that guy don't save you or was thinking, oh, I have plenty of the time, I can go. A few times I meet that situation. One time I crashed because of that situation, and the even worse situation I have, I was waiting on the red light. You know, like you see red light, you are standing in front of red light and waiting to turn it to the green, and you get the hit on your ass.
That's bullshit.
Yeah, BMW. BMW, just entered my ass when I was waiting on the red light.